Hi children, good morning. Welcome back to our session. Okay, so today let me start with the new topic. Are you ready children? Yes, so today's our topic is reproduction in plants. Reproduction in plants. Reproduction, what do you mean by reproduction children? Which gives the birth from the parents. Let me see, what do you mean by reproduction? The production of new individuals from their parents is known as reproduction. We are the reproduction from our parents. Our parents reproduction from them. Then we, me, that means we are also going to give the reproduction to the other generation. Is it? Yes. So by this we can develop our, if you go for the plants, they can develop the plants, human beings means they can develop them. It depends on their organisms. Is it? Yes. So in the previous classes and all we have learnt about the plants and what are the parts of the plants. Can you remember? Yeah. So you can see here the parts of the plants children. So roots, then stem, leaves, branches, flowers, fruits, these are all, it includes the parts of a plant, is it? Yes. So what are these and all, we call it as vegetative parts of a plant. What do you mean by the vegetative parts of a plant? Most plants have roots, stems and leaves. These are called as the vegetative parts of a plant. What are the vegetative parts of the plant? Most commonly, which it is having the roots, stems and the leaves. We call it as vegetative parts of a plant. Let me take one example children. We like to eat the mangoes. Yeah, summer season, almost all the fruit, the famous fruit and also the king of the fruits is nothing but mangoes. When the mango started from the baby size itself, we are going to eat. And if it is raw, we are going to keep the salt and pepper. Ah, super. Then after that, if it comes to the fruit, we are going to extract that pulp. That means juice one. We are going to enjoy the sweet of the mango pulp. Is it? Yes. Then what about the seed? Inside that seed, we are going to throw it. We are going to throw it aside. Then what will happen of that seed? Once again, if it goes to the earth, it is going to give the plant. Is it? Regrowth, reproduction. It is going to give the reproduction. Not only the mango children. What at all we are going eating and throwing off the seeds, once again it is going to give the, that means it is going to develop once again as a plant. Is it? Yes. So these are the reproductive parts of the plants. Once again it is going to come. So this one, these are the according to this we have categorized into the two types. How many types? Two types. Let me see what are those two types. So how many types children? Two types. What are they? Asexual, asexual reproduction, sexual reproduction. Here A is there. With that you have to pronounce it as asexual reproduction, sexual reproduction. What do you mean by asexual reproduction? This reproduction can give rise to new plants without seeds. What's that? Without seeds, we can get the plants. Then, what do you mean by sexual reproduction? This sexual reproduction gives new plants or obtained from the seeds. For the sexual reproduction, we need the seeds to get the plants. But for the asexual reproduction, there is no need of the seeds. But without the seeds, we can get the new plants. Can you guess what is that? Yeah. Have you seen the potato? Yeah. So for the What I told, if you observe, like this white color, we can see. Few days, the small, like a root, like plant, it will come. If you cut this part and keep it into the soil, immediately it is going to give for us the potato plant. Is it? Yes. Then, for a rose plant. Yeah, I can show the picture for you here. This is like this, the potato also, it is going to give. That one only we call it as through the eyes. This one we call it as the eyes children. If you cut off that and once again if you plant in the, that means sow in the soil, it gives for us plant. Then take the rose plant and cut the stem and go and keep for the other stem and tie it. Immediately it gives for us new rose plant. So, like this, without the seeds which we are going to give the plants, we call it as the asexual reproduction. And with the seeds, we know that is mango or papaya and what is that, jackfruit. These are all the examples for the asexual reproduction. Okay, next, let we go for the next topic. So, what do you mean by vegetative propagation? It is a type of asexual reproduction in which new plants are produced from roots, stems, leaves and buds. Since reproduction is through the vegetative parts of the plant, it is known as the vegetative propagation. What do you mean by vegetative propagation? It is a type of asexual. What do you mean by asexual? No need of the seeds. Without the seeds, which we are going to give the new plants, is known as the asexual. So, it is a type of asexual reproduction in which new plants are produced. How? Roots, stems, leaves and buds. Since reproduction is through the vegetative parts of the plant, so it is known as the vegetative propagation. We can take the example, children, from the roots what it is going to come. Have you seen the ginger? Yeah, if you keep the ginger in the soil, so once again by taking off the roots, it will be growing on. Have you observed not only the ginger, turmeric also, it will be the same process by using of the roots. Then stems, just now we have talked about the rose plant, hibiscus plant. So these are all, we can cut the stems and we can grow it. By using of the stems we can get the new plants. Then leaves, how? By using of the leaves. So I can show the picture. This picture is nothing but the bryophyllum. So leaf of the bryophyllum with the buds. See that, children, for the leaf, by the sides we are getting one of the new plant. So after coming 3 to 4 leaves, slowly if you cut that, you can see the, you can observe the roots of that. Is it? Yes. So slowly if you take it and once again if you sow in the soil, we'll get the new plant. What's that a leaf called? As the bryophyllum. So by the leaves and this one only we call it as the buds. What we are going to get the new plants, we call it as the buds. So these are the parts of the plants of the parts without the seeds which we are going to get the new plants. It is nothing but the vegetative propagation. Is it? Understood now? What do you mean by the vegetative propagation? Yes. So I have shown the picture also. The bryophyllum with the buds. So let me end up today's session and tomorrow class we are going to take new topic. That means we are going to enter with the new topic. Until that, what you have to do, children? What and all I am explaining, don't keep your phone in front of you like this and madam is doing, I am listening. So it's no use. What you have to do, whenever the video starts, the pen or a pencil with your rough note, that is the science homework note, should be in front of you. Then what and all the points it has mentioned on the blackboard, it should be in your notebook. While coming to the school, you have to show it for me. That is nothing but your homework. Few children, you are not doing that. Be careful. Master should, you have to copy this children. Okay? Thank you.